Myself, this is Leena Lodge from SIS, Science School of Technology. So I am qualified into electronics and now teaching into IT curriculum. And I am teaching the subjects like microprocessor, microcontroller, and digital electronics, software engineering. About the workshop which I have attended, it was very good. And in IT, we have four semesters the subject as microprocessor, microcontroller, where we are teaching the students HTML, Python. And the interfacing programs are just similar to what we have done yesterday in the hands-on sessions. That is interfacing LCD, then interfacing ADC, DAC. So there we had done the programs based on the assembly level programs. But I think these robots could be very much useful for our students, where I can now will be able to demonstrate the embedded C programs to them, which they will be usually writing only in theory. But I will be getting a chance to demonstrate the embedded C programs through the robot applications for them. So definitely I'll be using the robots for the students of IT and electronics and telecommunications. And if given a chance, I would be happy to conduct such workshops also in my college or anywhere. Only one request is, I am now in the IT field and I am always collaborating with the IT students. I wanted IT students to take up embedded systems, and I want the applications and the subjects what they are learning should be useful in the embedded system areas.
Give us some examples.
Like some applications which are network based.
Like
you had just given one example of video monitoring system. So maybe that can be useful again in the agriculture field. So I can just ask the students to work upon it.
Or maybe any subject which is teaching algorithm, for instance, right? And you want to prototype an algorithm. Some collaborative algorithm.
They are learning infrastructures, but just usual common data structures using Java. Now, since I have already found out certain students who can work being in IT or computers, they can also be a part of robotics. So, for them, I have to make it more interested because they should be knowing certain levels of hardware also. So, that is my intention. Where IT and computers can also be a part of
it. Think about it, let us also know. You might have some interesting ideas. Are you planning to use it in the next semester?
Yes, next semester, because it happens to come in a